This is one of our funnest things all year long. This is good. We've been working very hard with your students, and the kids are so excited to sing these songs for you and present the Christmas story to you. So my prayer is that even though this is a super busy time of the year, that you will be able to just see in their faces the joy of Christmas and the creation. At this time, we asked Pastor Pamela Starbuck, she's the mom of our school, but also a pastor here of Manitou, to come and open us in prayer.
What a lucky person I am to have such great on-site child care. In fact, my daughter thinks she gets to go through all teachers. And I said, no, honey, you have to go on to kindergarten next year. She said, but I want to do barely fives, too. So we are blessed to have you, and I think all parents know that. And so it's worth the parking nightmares, especially in the snow time, to be in this place. So thank you. Let's pray together. Gracious and holy God, we thank you so much for the gift of the child Christ. We thank you for the gift of the season and time to gather. But we thank you, Lord, how not only the Christmas story and the faith that we follow comes from a child born in a manger, but that also that story can speak to us once again through our little beloved faces, those under our care as our children or grandchildren. Lord, we thank you for calling us to be their parents and to be stewards, to raise them up to know you. We pray, Lord, that we would be touched by the gift of this story through music and song. And we pray this in Jesus' strong name. Amen.
And here come the kids.
And tuck him into bed and even kiss his tiny nose.